Today, we're talking about Glee.
La cucaracha!
I'm sorry, I'm so sorry. Wow, why did I even use that clip? Okay, sorry, let's actually talk about season one. Season one might be one of the best first seasons of TV, at least for the first like 10 episodes. This pilot episode is one of the best ever made, in my opinion. At least of the 2000s, 2010s and stuff. The first season is strong, with great episodes, like the first five, and good storyline just to kick it off. Great music, especially in the cover of Don't Stop Believin', which is their number one song, except for, like, Valerie. But this song and this whole scene means a ton to the rest of the show. But besides that, the show progresses, has some guest stars like Neil Patrick Harris in one episode, and Kristen Chenoweth in a few. And I like how they expand a lot of other characters. My favorite character is Artis, Artie Gilmore, I'm pretty sure. He's like the best character. If any of you say opposite, then yeah. And then Will is fine. He's weird in a lot of episodes.
La cucaracha!
But besides that, the show is very well developed, I would say, and it progresses through, and there are some yikers episodes, but then there's others that I do really enjoy, and I keep watching and stuff, and I will rewatch eventually. But yeah, solid first season, not gonna lie, and great covers of songs, and that's kind of what led me to liking the show, which a lot of people don't. There are flaws like editing and songwriting and stuff. Now there's this one part right here. We stop it right here, I'm pretty sure. Yep, right there. This is how you can see Will's passion for these kids in that one shot. And then you just see them sing their hearts out. This is a great representation of half of this season. And the season does get a little bit better, but yeah. Let's just talk about my favorite episodes. Episode 8 of Season 1, Wheels, a Artie-focused episode where everybody goes in a wheelchair to feel Artie's pain, but there are great covers in this song, including Proud Mary, Dancing With Myself, and Defying Gravity, which I think is one of the greatest covers in the show. It's amazing. And this has a good story in it, good development of all the people and raising the money and stuff. But, yeah, good episode. Sectionals, another great episode with a cameo by Josh Groban again, I'm pretty sure. And this episode has the first kiss between Emma and Mr. Shu. And this episode, I really do like. The music in it is great, and I actually don't really have a ton to say about this. Now, here comes the bad. I personally think that the hairography episode is not good. I think it's my least favorite of the whole season, because I actually do like a lot of the other episodes. The music, pretty good. I just hate the hair parts. It's so dumb. Okay, let's talk about season two now. Season two kicks off with a more dramatic tone with auditions and all that. And then it hits into high gear with the warblers. Let's go. We get the best group in the show. We get some of the best new characters, like Sam, like Blaine. Oh, yeah, Blaine's my favorite character, by the way. Artie who? Oh, wait, did I say that Artie's my favorite character? Oh, crap. Well, the music, I think this season's way better than the first season. With catchy covers like Silly Love Songs, the original Wings version cannot top this version, in my opinion. The Teenage Dream by Blaine and the Warbs, like all the Warbler songs are amazing, obviously. You got some other great covers. Personally, I didn't like most of the Glee cast covers, but they weren't bad. I just didn't like them as much as, like, the Warbler's music, 10 out of 10. Other music, 8, 7.5, 8 out of 10. But story-wise, it's literally the first season all over again with new characters. The whole relationship with Puck and that other girl, Lauren, is stupid, and I never like them. Let's see. Jesse St. James, Jonathan Groff, one of my favorite characters also. He's hilarious and funny and everything. And then the ending with Quinn giving birth, and it's like Bohemian Rhapsody. That was weird, but I guess it worked. Yeah, that's pretty, I guess, most of season two. I'm probably forgetting some. Oh, yeah, Kurt's dad and Finn's mom got together, and they had a wedding. It was cute. Good episode. They did a Christmas special. Yeah, I don't think anybody really liked it that much, to be honest. What else was there? There was other stuff, like Kurt going to Dalton because of Kurosky being a bully, being a poo-poo head. And then there was just Blaine making the show a lot better. And yeah, I think that's actually it for season two. There's definitely more. India Menzel had a bigger role and stuff, and she adopted Quinn's baby at the end. Santana was weird in this season. I didn't really like her that much. Rachel got worse, and Kurt got better. Yeah, that's it. Okay, my favorite episodes now. That last clip was from my favorite episode of the season, Silly Love Songs, a great Valentine's Day special with great music, and I just love that episode a ton. There's other notable episodes, but there's one that I cannot stop watching, and it's the wedding between Kurt's dad, Finn's mom. Great episode. It's called Kurt.
La cucaracha. Que me digan de que yo dije algo que dicen. Mira que yo digo la verdad y no me voy a callar. Las cucarachas como la prensa que si me aceptan y me tormentan. Y ni las historias que se me inventan. Digo basta ya, hey.